don't think the board agency is Mr. Chair. And it looks like we have one vacancy on the planning commission. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people.
Right.
In the past, we have, we have asked one person on the committee to narrow down the number of applicants, and then sometimes interview them, sometimes just drop the resumes. And I would suggest with that number of people that we try to find some process of business.
Sure.
In the chair.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah, I would go that in terms of the planning commission, applicants that we ask the chair to go through them, based on the resumes, trying to narrow them down to about three. Also, say, any council member has input on these committees that would help on these applicants. It would be helpful to get information to you. And then after the narrow down to three, committee to determine whether or not they want to interview or appoint them for residence.
Okay, I'll say that one for the board. That one down to three for the rest.
Okay, so then, Mr. Baines, if you want to continue to the next meeting, then Chair Miles, you on there?
Yes, sir.
And Mr. Chair on that. You might want to look at urban design committee, one vacancy. Seven.
For urban design as well, the urban design committee has a recommendation. We have a choice to go with the recommendation or it's never been.
That's also do follow the same process for planning commission.
Okay.
And for the other applicants. Mr. Lerner, Ted, I'm familiar with the board appointment process. Do we select now or?
Right, we can select now, like the central.
Right, as the full council.
Usually, Mr. Chair, what we do is the committee will make a recommendation. It goes to organizational development and then from there, that's the full council.
Are there any recommendations for?
No, we only have one application for that one.
Right.
So if you all want to forward that one to organization development, that would be fine.
Yeah, I would move that we forward that to organization development.
Okay. And for clean seating, we have several vacancies, but you have two applications for fifth district. Would you prefer that be reviewed by a fifth district council person, or you want to suggest?
Yes, we'll, since we're from the fifth, we'll defer Mr. Johnson.
Okay. So I'll just include that on our next board vacancy with his recommendation. For GRTC, there's one vacancy, we have one application.
And that, this is a person who, this type of time, well, 6 years ago, was on the school board. So 2008, I think he served on the school board. I've spoken to George, we need somebody with a, and so I would recommend him.
So moved.
Mr. Bryson, make a motion before. OG.
Second.
Mr. Chair.
Yes, sir, Mr. Kennedy.
I've been asked from, remind me,
Then this is.
We have actually two vacancies, this for fiscal one, this for, this is her spot.
This is her spot.
And then we have Sheila Hill Christian, who's no longer on it either, so there's another spot.
Also staffed, but that makes.
No, Miss Hill Christian, she's not on the board.
Wasn't she, she wasn't?
She, yeah, she was, she's no longer there.
Correct, we
only have one vacancy. On the board right now, you have James Johnson, Rory Myers, she resigned, and you also have, Miss Homer? He's the third person.
Okay, so we don't need the one?
Okay. For Richmond Redevelopment and Housing Authority, there's only one vacancy. Do you have two applications? And also, a reappointment, he's up for reappointment, but he has not turned in his application yet.
And when does his term expire?
His term expires on next month, March.
So do we want to give him a chance to reapply?
Right, yes.
Yeah, I think it looks like Mr. Jerry just sent it out, 2:15.
So why would we move that to our next agenda? For the urban forestry, there is two vacancies. One is, has to be a certified office, and we have two applications.
Are, and which of the applicants is the certified office? Are they both?
I don't think we have. Ms. Lester, she's a certified master office, yes.
Right, four of those, four.
And the first applicant, I don't see, but there is an office.
I'm sorry?
So we only told Ms. Lester to fill the office vacancy?
Yes. That takes care of all the appointments?
Yes.